Hello guys, and we're back with part two. Why is that? No, you have to wait. Press the punch or use button to rotate things. By the way.
Okay.
Oh no! Do you hear that? Evan, it's a bee! Ah! It's a bee! Evan, kill it!
How is there a zombie in our base?
Ah! Oh my god, where did he come from?
Take me!
Oh my god! Ow! I'm bleeding! Emma! Yes! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, they're breaking in. Wait, sorry. There's a nude walker. Ew, ew, ew. Oh my god.
How did it get in though?
Oh crap, they found a way in. I'm gonna look over the top. Hello? Anybody out there? I shouldn't do that. I thought I fell out then. If I fell out, I would just scream. Alright, stay in here. My dog. I think he died. I healed. Oh my god. First there was a freaking bee attack. Oh my god. Why did that happen?
Oh, no, I think I know where they got in. Oh, can I have the axe, please?
I never took your axe.
Can I have your axe just because I need
to... Yeah, take that. So. Wow, they must have done a great job breaking in.
I think I know.
I think our wall is tall enough now. It's not around that. We need to do it around that bit. We need to make this like an apartment complex. Okay, well, we got attacked by a bee. I got some honey. Do you want some? I'll give you some later. Let's put it in a... Alright, let's lock these things. Oh, I can't do that. Oh, can I not? Oh, that sucks. Oh, now I'm gonna take that in. Let's put this, let's just put the honey in the cooler. And this ham, or whatever, sham, same thing. Let's push it, go away. Wow, that was definitely eventful. And I'm gonna do the thing I said I would do about 20 minutes ago. That is make a crossbow. I don't know how many times I've said that. More than I should have. I shouldn't have said it. But I'm crafting one now. Alright. Whew. And this crossbow, it used to be really bad. I thought you just died there. It used to be really bad. And now they've unnerfed it. Because it was nerfed in the first place. And now it is super awesome. And amazingly cool. I can't make this again, can I? Oh, I just can. Amazing. I'm making you one. I have 15 torches left. I'll light up the outside. Alright, what scared me is that guy found a way in.
Yeah, I know, I think I didn't. Can't.
First there was a... We were almost about to... we were deciding whether to record or not, and I'm very glad that we actually did. Evan, here's a crossbow. It's on the ground. I don't have any arrows yet. I'm going to craft some. Make some sticks. Alright, today we're going to go out and get some food, and also help with our base. As you know, we'll be defencing today. Defencing? We'll be defending. Screw that. We'll just be making our base stronger, really. Against all attacks. Now, I don't want to craft an axe. Oh, but I need to. I'm gonna go and, just destroy this ground here. Da-da-da. Oh, here we go. Where's it gone? Ah. Nope. Come on, craft. The sharp stone, and then where's it gone? Tall axes. Da 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 da. All right, I got an axe. All right, now time to go out and get some sticks. Is it daytime? Actually, can they still run? I think they can. I'm just gonna stick near our house. Did we set? Yeah, we set the car. These spikes offered a great protection. Oh, actually, I know how they got in. Oh, this is how they got in. They jumped on the car. There's a little jumpy bit, so they jumped on the damn, look here, Evan, if you go outside and go around to the car, look, where are you? Hey, over here, behind you. Nope. Over here. Did you go back inside? Are you going around it?
Yeah, I'm here.
Stop when you turn the car. Okay, look, they jumped on this bit, and then jumped on this bit, and then got over. Don't try and do that, but they did. So we need to block that up, or just destroy it. One of the two. Let's block it up. Alright, actually, no. Let's put this in. This will be the anti-zombie jumpy bit. 2000. Trademark. Alright. Actually, no, we're covering... There we go. That way it'll just stop them or just make it even worse.
Do you have any ammo?
No. That's why I'm crafting some. Alright, here we go. Just craft these.
How do you set a waypoint again?
You right click on the map. That reminds me, I need to do that too. You right click and then do set waypoint. I like it. There's like a perfect circle. Is that just me? There's like a perfect circle on the map of like our bit. That's really kind of strange. And we've got like just a special zone.
Oh yeah.
It's weird, isn't it? Worst thing is, well, the weirdest thing is, it's just a perfect circle. Strange. My god, tank died. Everyone's dying in chat. Oh my god. Alright, yeah, we need to be careful because the people could actually shoot us.
Yeah.
We need to go out and just find some things. Alright, sharp stone. I'm going to create some arrows. Here we go. 14. You can have 7. I could have 7. Easy peasy. Remember, it finds the other side. Doesn't tell you this.
Where are you?
I am on the car. I'm moving it. Alright, I hear that clicking. Oh, this. I'm just. Evan, do you want to fist bump? Alright, here you go. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There you go, just hold down the thingy.
There, so, do you want to repair the base and I'll go searching for stuff? Or?
Let's both go searching for things, because I think the base is rather fine. I mean, alright, when it gets to midday, we come back. Actually, no. When it gets to, like, 2 or 3, we come back.
Okay.
Oh, that's you, thank God. Oh, I'm just going to check out the land. We are kind of on an island, aren't we? I think it's normal. Try not to be seen and don't waste ammo unless you need to. So, unless they run at you, shoot, or if there's a dog, if not, leave them. And there's a fact I kind of... is that an airdrop? It is. Alright, these things are like airdrops. They've added smoke now, that orange stuff you see, so now it will... You know, say, I see me a rabbit. Evan and we're gonna eat tonight. Oh, I've lost it. Where'd it go? Ah, there it is. It's dead. No, it's, come on. So it stops. Ah, come back here.
Or two airdrops.
Ah! Alright, rabbit, your time has come. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Yeah, skimmed rabbit and some hide. Ah, ha. See, look, it smells. And that wavy thing, everything in that area can smell me. That's a massive smell range. Oh my god, I'm so screwed. Should be alright. I'm gonna get to those airdrops, by the way. Is that you? Oh, tell me it's you. Have you just made it to an airdrop?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take the other one, you take that one. What was in it?
Oh, just some crap.
Evan, I need to show the viewers what it is. Evan, take care of that. Well, it's got loads of water, it's got loads of them. Try and shoot that zombie behind me. Or I will. Boom! What? It took a double headshot. We both fired. Down. Okay.
Sorry, I forgot to reload, so it took me ages to reload.
It's fine. Took ages, alright. I'm gonna collect up these stones. I'll teach you how to make ammo soon.
What's that? Is that like a pyramid? Oh, is that our camp?
Actually, it's not our camp. It's not our camp. Ooh. Well, it hasn't got massive walls around it, so it's not someone else's.
Should I take out these zombies?
You might want to. Okay, there's a lot. Alright, listen, is there anything? It looks quite, you know, standard. Take them out with a melee weapon if you have one. Ow.
Oh, I don't have one.
Okay, I'm just being a bit demolished. Get off. Die a lonely death. Try to sneak behind me, did you? Did it work? Kind of did. Where did you come from? Where did all of you people come from? And also, why is there so many zombies? Oh, a supply crate. Why is there so many zombies just out in the desert? Not desert, wilderness. Oh, hell yeah.
What'd you get?
And I just got antibiotics and med stuff and everything you could wish. Is that you?
Or another supply crate, yeah.
Oh, there's another one. I'm going to go for the one on the water. That was good. We just found some stuff.
Oh, please, God.
I must see them.
Please, gun. Oh, not much. Just, like, food and water.
I don't know if they have guns in them anymore. Most of the things don't have guns just laying around. You have to craft them now, which sucks. Don't tell me there's zombies in the swamp. Not really. Do I have enough ammo? Do I can shoot? I have one bullet. And it doesn't really work underwater. Now that guy can smell me. So can everybody. I don't want to drown here. So, come on. Land claim. Land claim. That just allows you to claim land. It goes without saying. Nothing else here. We spawned in the middle of nowhere. I don't know if it's you or not.
Yeah, it is me.
Mhm. I know, but I have to come up close to see your name, so I have to be around there. I killed so many people. I'll let another rabbit. I'm not going to waste time killing that thing again. How far are we from base?
I've got a pistol, but it's like really low degradability with no ammo left.
I have barely any food and hunger and stuff left.
Oh, I got plenty of like food and
no,
stuff.
No, I got food. It's just that I just say haven't been eating. No, so like this. Oh, I wasn't even using my bat thing that I got. I didn't even realise that. I forgot I had that. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, land. Oh, no, it's other girls. Where is it? I can't tell. That is just a river. There's a river here. Do you have any just empty bottle glass jars or something?
Oh, yeah.
If you do, fill it up in the river. Because while doing that, we just get some stuff. The thing is, I hate it because it looks like you're drinking it. I do not drink this. It will just give you dysentery. Yeah, I shouldn't joke about. Do I hear a dog? Oh yeah, there are dogs as well that just come up and eat your face. They're really fast and just totally vicious. Is the word up. Evan airdrop. Why don't you rescue us? They must know it. Why are they dropping around? Don't worry. I withdraw that question. Is there anything around? We need to find like a town because I know there's always one major town because, well, I've seen them. Oh my god, it's a multi airdrop. There's like two planes. There is. And it's airdrop city. I see like eight. They're too far to go. I hear a dog. Are you alright?
I can't see any of these.
Evan, I hear a dog, I think. By you. Evan, don't go too far. Let's see you over there. I'm not gonna go to you. Screw this. I might go pretty far. I'm gonna go pretty far. Oh, a leak. Let's swim in the leak. There's a zombie crab in there. I don't like how you have to go on the chat to refresh it. And even when you don't, it keeps popping up like, ooh, check this mouse. This horrible place here is Evan. I found that place that just sucks. You know that like horrible wasteland place?
Yeah,
well this crappy place here, it's just a wasteland. It's so bad and there are bees everywhere and dogs and fat police officers. There's a dog. And this is how we both died last episode. We're in this. I can't show you that though. It's all corrupt and horrible. If I uploaded it, they'll probably delete everything. So they've got some stuff in it. Everything's empty, so if this is empty, I'm leaving. Oh god, was it done that? Why is it showing my inventory? Oh, it's bugged. No, there we go. Oh my god, that scared me. Got the bug out. Alright, Evan, I gotta go home because we're really, really far away.
Okay.
Wait, what is that? Is that... Why did he just come from a home space? What is that? I'm gonna go to that. Wait, why is there just a home thing, Evan? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I'm gonna check this out. What is it? Because that's our home over there. I'm wondering what that is. It's another home. We didn't make one last episode, and even if we did... Ooh, stuff. Get the stuff. Ooh. Nothing. Oh, the person deserves it all. Yes! I found pistol bullets.
Nice! I got a pistol.
Is it really? Yeah, okay. Evan, where are you? Is that you? You're very near me. There you are. Evan, stop where you're walking. I'm coming towards you. Evan?
Yeah?
Is that actually you? Oh, it is, thank
God. I've stopped.
Alright, you're like walking a bit. Alright. Evan? This yeah, is me, don't shoot me.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I'm here, next to you. Ah! Here you go. Here's some bullets on the ground.
Num num num.
They're right there, just they're here. They're really hot, they're really tiny, like look how small they are.
Got them.
Nice. Good, good, good. Right, here we go. Empty lockers. Oh, search. Book. Actually, take the books because we can burn them, and that means campfire. Alright, so I'm gonna go to this. Oh, this is the. Yeah, this is where we were last time. So we ended up going. We started off like here. We went around here, and we went through the swamp for like the whole age, forever really. And then we came out here, and then we died. So. Wait, that can't be it. No, we're too far away, and it would have come up here. So this could be anything. I'm actually really intrigued to see what this is. Oh, is it in the middle of a lake? Wait, I think I know what this is. Oh, no, I know what it is.
What is it?
It's that place. No, it's not. No, I have no clue. I'm right next to it, apparently, so I can't see it, though. I'm almost next to it. It's not, I can't tell what it is. Is it just here? I'm apparently, like, on it. Oh! And there's a mattress here. The mattress is owned by you.
Oh, yeah, I put that there.
You just dump a mattress here. That's where you're gonna spawn, by the way. You shouldn't have put that at the base. I can't pick it up. Apparently it stinks. This mattress stinks. Alright, I need to go home. And that is like ages away. Alright, let's go
Does
home.
Stinking mean all the zombies will be able to smell it from miles away?
Not from miles, but from a certain amount of distance that will be shown. But yes. Yes. Alright.
Then I'll head home as well.
Yeah, we need to upgrade this base. Well, I'm back home. It's not
even home.
Alright. Yeah, it is. Of course it's mine. Don't hit me!
Sorry!
Gosh! Just charges at me hitting. I'm not sorry at all. This seems different to when I last remember it. Don't tell me everything's been raided. That's right, you were home for a bit. Right, anyway, so this guy, yeah, he just kept following us and flying. He's a terrible creep. I'm not being.
What do you need to make arrows?
You need sharp stones.
How do you make sharp stones?
You get stones and then put them in the middle of your crafting thing and they make sharp stones. Alright. Once you've done that, you put them like in an arrow shape. Like a diagonal thing. So there's sticks. So it's a sharp thing, sharp stone, sticks, and then feathers at the bottom.
How many stuff do you need? How many?
You just need one of each.
Okay.
And it creates one arrow.
How do you make sticks?
You just put planks in a crafting thing. Alright, I just got crossbow bolts. Here we go. Why am I holding it weird? Why am I holding it to the side? Oh, that was weird. I had to, like, reset it. Yeah, okay, good, it's fixed. Alright, I'm gonna I'm gonna create some things. This is where. Land claim would be a good idea. Let's just put it. How far is this? How far is this gonna be put? Is it gonna go on for miles? Oh my god, it's like forever. A land claim, it's like the 5 times the size of the base. Oh yeah, we're protected.
How'd you.
Boom. It's just everything covered now. We're great. We're fine. Oh, I feel so much safer.
So that's when zombies can break blocks.
Yeah, they can, but people can't. Can they?
It won't let me craft it. I've got.
You're probably not. They have to be very precise crafting. It can't just be any pattern. And it can't be anywhere, even if it is the right stuff. I'm sorry, Evan. I'm about to. You might need to look this up. Why does it always spawn with cobwebs? I never understood that. Empty can. I'm gonna put loads of crap in here that I don't really need.
Crossbow bolt. Oh yeah, I got it.
Cobwebs. I don't need them. Books. I don't need them. Boots. I'll wear them in a minute. Eggs. I don't need them. Antibiotics. I have one on me because Bandages, you always have one. As we know, I keep the whole lot, I don't care. Bullets, don't need them. Torches, I'll take a couple in case I get caught out after hours. After hours, okay. Maple seeds, don't need them. Blah, 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 blah. And arrows, I always need to create some. Here we go.
How good's a bone shiv?
Not very. It's really not that good. I'm excited to disappoint you. Alright, we need to go out and craft some and get some wood and craft some trees. But
that'll be all for this episode. Is it better than a wooden slab?
What? Yes. No, it is not. I have no clue. Alright, thank you very much for watching. As always, keep gaming.